Welcome to Conundrum Contingencies.
Hey guys, welcome back to Conundrum Contingencies. Please like and subscribe. We got something special for you here today. Hey Joe, why don't you scratch me some notes on that skin box?
Be the Boy Scout that I used to be. I shudder at this prepping thing, ignore myself only when it rings, and dream of how we failed 17. Just talk upon this, best or that, and hey, who says coming back? And we rode to the honky tonk. Yes, sir, I should be paid. Be dead with a foot in the grave. Maybe I should just go for broke.
Maybe you should go for broke.
But the lawman disagreed. Ed found him with green cheeks. He wrote me. Donald gave you a double dare, smiling as I thought of what I've done. Extra writing means for me, I buy a regular dungaree. No text, no knife or stick, all the night. If I find I live too long, my bro will share with me or we're gonna fight.
I'll be dead.
I guess I'm kind of like Saul Paul, but once my soul is clogged. Those nice female boys will tell me what to do. My buddy has a 22. Lots of ammo, so he'll make it through. And I'll be somewhere singing. I hope I'll still be singing. We'll all still be singing the SXTFN. You're a crazy ass black dude, you know that?
Fuckers, man, I just bought it!
Well, you forgot the yeehaw part.
Oh, I did, yes, I did. And it's right down right there.
I don't know if I'm gonna make you do it again just for that.
We can do it again. I'm starting to get it now.
Yeah.
You're speaking.
I'll tap my foot.
Look here, that's funny. I can clap to your rhythm.
You keep my tempo.
I can't keep your tempo if you don't keep your tempo.
You ruined my rhythm.
Take one more take and
hey, you think that till you hear him play the drum. When I say drum, I mean